Hello, my name is Joe Valero, and I'm the assessment coordinator at the Fresno County Superintendent of Schools, which is the County Office of Education in Central California. This video is about communicating accessibility resources. One note we want to share about accessibility resources. Only coordinators can upload and update test settings and can select the test setting for individual assessments and TOMS. Test settings usually take 4 hours to upload to the test delivery system once selected in TOMS. Our organization has a large number of students that have accessibility resources in TOMS. Accessibility resources require a lot of communication between coordinators and special education directors in our organization. I work directly with our special education director and site leaders to keep up with accommodations and designated supports in TOMS. There are very helpful resources on the CAASPP and ELPAC website that provide detailed information about resources available and how they are used. We communicate the process of me doing the mass upload in usually August or September. And then afterwards, we remind everybody that it is the site's responsibility to maintain the changes and update as needed. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this information timely and useful.